East of the Rockies, you're on the air on Ghost to Ghost AM. Hello.
How you doing, Art?
Just fine.
I'm from Gulfport, Florida.
Gulfport, Florida. Okay.
Yeah. All the way across the continent from you.
Yes.
It's
a little continent, though, now.
Well, that's true, especially nowadays.
Yes.
I wanted to tell you about something that happened in about 1977, 1978.
First person to you?
To me.
Okay.
At the time, I was working at O'Hare Airport. I was working security there, my first job. And I was living in Chicago with other roommates.
Mm-hmm.
All guys. That way we didn't have to worry about, you know, doing laundry and stuff. You know, everybody's stuff was all over the place. We didn't give a care. So, you know, I worked late nights.
Communal trash.
Yeah, basically. Basically.
Yeah, I think I've got the picture.
Typical bachelor pad, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I worked late nights predominantly. But one night, it was Halloween night in, like I said, 77 or 78. I worked in the evening from 4 to 12. And when I got home, now these guys, you know, the other three guys had been sort of dabbling in the occult. They'd been, they'd gotten a bunch of books on demonology and stuff.
Oh, my.
Yeah,
your roommates were doing so.
Yeah, they were doing that.
Now that's a red flag right away.
Thank you. Online, you're on the air. Hello.
Hello, Art.
Yes.
Hi. I don't have a whole lot of time.
Well, look, let's begin by finding out whether you're using this line properly or not.
Area 51.
Yeah, that's right. Were you an employee or are you now?
A former employee.
Former employee.
I was let go on a medical discharge about a week ago, and I've kind of been running across the country. Oh, man, I don't know where to start. They're going to... they'll triangulate on this position really, really soon.
So you can't spend a lot of time on the phone. So give us something quick.
Okay. Okay. What we're thinking of as aliens are they're extra dimensional beings that an earlier precursor of the space program made contact with. They are not what they claim to be. They have infiltrated a lot of aspects of the military establishment, particularly the Area 51. The disasters that are coming, the government knows about them, and there's a lot of safe areas in this world that they could begin moving the population to now, Art.
But they're not doing anything.
They are not. They want the major population centers wiped out so that the few that are left will be more easily controllable.
Discharge.